when I'm lost in the rain. In your eyes I know I'll find the light to light my way when I'm scared. Losing
grace. You want to stay and polish off the rest of the bottle?
Why? So you can drown your sorrows.
What? Come on, Charlie, can't we even have a friendly drink together anymore?
No, we can't. I only stayed for Martha's sake.
Charlie.
You better hope Jack doesn't realize you're still in love with his wife.
Is it true?
Yeah, it is.
I'm still in love with her.
From the storm for a friend, for a love to keep me safe and warm. I turn to you.
I think you guys just need to talk about it and work things out.
For the will to carry on, for everything you do, for everything that's true, I turn to you. Yeah.
Well, that would mean publicizing what happened last night.
To win, I just reach for you and I can reach the sky again. I can do it.
Brian, you've got so much to offer. I really want to see you happy.
So amazing. A cause of love inspires me. And when I need a friend,
love you.
So, last night went well, you and Charlie?
Yeah, last night was... It was nice, and thanks for organising everything.
But no buts, I thought it went really well.
What, Jack didn't tell you about it on the chat this morning?
No, clearly you didn't want to burst my bubble.
Yeah, it's just not going to happen between Charlie and I. She doesn't want it to.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. She said it to me. But it's okay, because I don't want it to either.
Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
Cut through all the rain for truth that will never change.
I just want one special mom.
And now I feel like the world's most useless husband. I can't even guard you properly.
But you do, Jack. You look after me better than anyone. Yeah, it's great that Roman's helped us. Without you, I couldn't have got through any of this.
If you felt for Charlie a fraction of what you do for Martha, the two of you might actually have a chance.
Excuse me?
Come on, Roman. I saw you say goodbye to Martha this afternoon. The way that you looked at her...
I'm sorry, but it's just the way I feel.
Well, if you couldn't handle it, then maybe you should have left.
Okay, well, maybe I'll go now.
I do think we should stop seeing each other.
What?